fine. Ben Davis. Spurs do have bodies in the middle. It's a clever ball to Bergvine. Davis gets it again. And there is Harry Kane. What a start for Spurs. Inside the opening 2 minutes. And Harry Kane is on the score sheet in Europe once again. Corner responsibility falls to Bergvine. Flicked on brilliantly. And Lucas Moura scores a wonderful header, and Spurs have the lead again. Doherty, good ball, Lucas Moura's header, still pinging around the box, and there's 3-1. Giovanni Lo Celso picks out the top corner. It was all a bit scrappy. Oh, it's a mistake, and Kane will pounce onto it. Lo Celso's with him, good vision. Lo Celso for a second, he's got it, and Spurs have their fourth. A quick fire double for Giovanni Lo Celso. So Harry Kane looking for his second goal of the game, which he gets down the middle. Harry Kane, 5-2. Davis, Dele, off. This is silky football here. Does Bergvine have any energy left? Yes, he does. Dances away from his man. It's still Bergvine. It's Kane. It's another. Harry Kane has got himself a hat-trick. They can win the Europa League. Here's Dele. Oh, what skill was that? Dele Alli goes down in the penalty area. And he wins Spurs their second spot kick of the night. That was outrageous. And now Dele will now step up himself to take it and score it. Dele scored. Spurs have seven.
Premier League start for him, and his seventh under Jose Mourinho. That's a mix-up at the back. Harry Maguire with the mistake, and Lucas Scott. With his left foot, has thrashed it into the back of the net. Physically. Well, quickly taken by Kane, and Son is in. Coming Son for Tottenham! Absolutely extraordinary. Heung-min Son, who's recovered very quickly from his hamstring problem. Tottenham squares it, Harry Kane. Sissoko, and Aurier screaming for the ball on the right-hand side. Sissoko has found him. Maguire's dragged out from central defence, goes into the near post. Son! Son makes it 4-1. Are in dreamland at Old Trafford, and Manchester United. Now Lucas, and Dombele continues his run to the edge of the penalty area. What a ball that is. Aurier is in. Is this number five? It is. Like a hot knife through butter, Manchester United have been torn apart once again. Superb football from Tottenham Hotspur. United's nightmare continues. Manchester United 1, Tottenham Hotspur 5. The action into the penalty area. Goes down into the challenge, and it is a penalty kick. Ben Davis is fouled. Kane against De Gea. 6. Tottenham Hotspur have come north to Manchester, and they've scored half a dozen. 6 for Tottenham, it's 6-1.
Well, he guesses the right way, De Gea, but it could have gone last Wednesday and he still wouldn't have saved it.
Pretty good, has it? They lost to Everton and drew the last game as well, so perhaps that's the reason why.
Great ball from Kane for Son, who scores! 45 seconds! England's captain has made another goal for the Korean Super. Højbjerg was excellent for Denmark against England in the week. Here's Kane. It's Harry Kane, 2-0 Tottenham! He thrashed that in like he meant it. Tottenham are looking a team. And Reguilon and Kane. We've played barely a quarter of an hour and Spurs are ripping it up. Kane again and again. 3-0.
Well, it's too easy, but it's fantastic football, isn't it, from Tottenham?
Bale cost a staggering 86 million when he moved to Real Madrid 7 years ago. And it's a chance here for Lucas Moura. 1-0 Spurs. 17 minutes gone. Set up by the debutant Carlos Vinicius and tucked in by Lucas Moura. Scored against Maccabi Haifa in the last round. Reguilon, strong run, really strong run going on. Lamela, and outside is Gareth Bale, pokes it in, it's an own goal. Spurs have a second. Lovely movements, and it ends in the back of the net. And he's just saying there, had it been another inch, he would have come through to Carlos Vinicius. But it goes in for Andres Andrada. Tottenham Ndombele has been playing very well. He's Doherty into the box. Lovely setup. Son this time is onside and turns in a beautiful goal for Tottenham Hotspur to complete the victory. Super build-up play. And the typical finish we expect now from Son Heung-min, whose purple patch continues.
Close to the right goal from his point of view. And in it goes from Son, who got the second touch. And Spurs have, with 15 minutes to go, taken the lead here. The corner does the trick.